making a commercial film isn't a piece of cake. There are very few directors who have mastered this art of catering to a wide audience base with packaged entertainment having elements like comedy, action, sentiment, some twists, the song dance routines, and when there is a big hero on board, the director's responsibility grows even bigger. That's exactly the case in Vedalam, where the successful Veeram duo of Siva Ajith joins hands again. In Vedalam, the focus is clearly on projecting women in good light, with Ajith always looking out for his doting sister. When there is a mass hero, action comes along like his shadow, and Vedalam has its fair share of thiruvizha action moments resulting from the revenge theme of the film. There are three hunky villains falling into the commercial cinema template completely. The transformations in look, body language, and attitude that Ajith brings about are bolstered by Anirudh's dairy theme. Anirudh is indeed a master, and his work in Vedalam needs a mention. Anirudh is the right zone and delights the masses. The chemistry between Ajith's famed screen presence and Anirudh's BGM score was always a big lookout pre-release, and the combination worked in Vedalam. Some of the comedy scenes did not work out as intended, went overboard into the melodramatic territory. The film doesn't engage consistently as intended. But the earnestness of Ajith in the feel-good, tear-jerker moments stands out, no doubt. Siva has not just banked on Ajith's persona, but has also extracted various performance shades from Tala. With two distinct looks, some energetic dance moves, plenty of mass moments in the fight scenes, Vedalam is very hardcore Ajith fans' ideal outing. And the director has also made sure to not miss out on the large family audience base by the services of actors like Lakshmi Menon and Ramaya. And like in Veeram, the pre-interval segment is a spike in Vedalam too. And Siva is in charge of the film playing to his strengths with impactful dialogues and moments to savor. Sruthi Haasan filmed Don't You Mess Up With Me. Sruthi Haasan has the interestingly filmed Don't You Mess With Me song, where she has been showcased like the dream girl that she is. And the climax action scene is worth watching, as it has some intelligent episodes and also plenty of outer atmospheric elements in it. Stuntmaster Silva must have had a lot on his plate, given with big action scope of the film and with his trusted aide Ajith. Silva has delivered some high octane set pieces. So that's about Vedalam. Stay tuned to the space for more updates.